What does practical intelligence mean? It means knowing what works and what doesn't work in the field on a practical level, not just theoretical. Sometimes things theoretically might make sense, but if you apply them in reality, it doesn't work the way you imagine they work. So political intelligence means having a sense where you can come up with solutions that work when you're trying to solve a problem, when you're making a recommendation, when you're approaching a certain situation. Because what's the point of remaining on a conceptual level? You can do that, and conceptual level is important to understand things, you know, on a macro level. But when you want to move forward, you have to be practical. That's why practical intelligence is important to be effective as you are moving forward.